talking about his relationship with the Chinese community, because apparently through my research, he was an errand boy at one of the stores.
He did speak of being an errand boy and helping, you know, older ladies with their bags, just having to do what he had to do to survive.
Right.
It was survival.
Yeah.
It was a hard time.
Yeah.
He was young, he was black, he was poor.
Yeah.
So if the Chinese people with businesses and in the hood, as we call it,
is what it is, right?
It gives young boys like my father, who wouldn't have an opportunity to make a little money, to have a little job, have a little responsibility. It takes a village to raise a child. In that village, everybody don't have to look alike.